Raised in the 16th century, Khan's palace served as a palace for the representatives of the Giray dynasty. Located in the city of Bakhchisarai, the palace was the political, spiritual, and cultural epicenter of the Crimean Tatars.